In this video, I'm going to discuss the most important multiple choice questions about angiosperms, which comes in different competitive exams of biology, so keep watching this video till end for better preparation. Question number 1. Which of the following contain xylem vessels, bryophytes, pteridophytes, gymnosperms, angiosperm? So correct answer is option D. Angiosperm xylem contain vessels while vessels are absent in bryophytes, pteridophytes and gymnosperms. Question number 2. Vessels and companion cells are the characters of ferns, pteridophytes, gymnosperms, angiosperms. So correct answer is option D. Vessels and companion cells are present in angiosperm. Question number 3. The types of stele found in monocots is haplostele, tactostele, dictyostele, actinostele. So correct answer is option B. Tactostele is a type of stele that is found in monocot plants. Question number 4. Which of the following is saprophytic angiosperm? Agaricus, Neotia, Cascuota, Mango. So correct answer is option B. Neotia is a saprophytic angiosperm. Next question ki taraf jane se pehle meri aapse darkhast hai ki agar aapne abhi tak is channel ko subscribe nahi kiya to please subscribe kar lein aur saath hi maujood bell icon ko bhi lazmi taur par press kar dein. Question number 5. Angiosperm are different from the gymnosperms in absence of ovary, in absence of naked ovule, in absence of vascular tissue, in absence of seed. So correct answer is option B. Angiosperms are different from the gymnosperms because the ovule of angiosperms is not naked, rather it is covered by ovary. Question number 6. In which of the following secondary growth takes place? In Rickettsia, Fusarium, Selaginella, none of these. So correct answer is option D. Secondary growth does not take place in anyone because the given option Rickettsia, Fusarium and Selaginella, they are pteridophytes, while the secondary growth takes place in angiosperms only. Question number 7. The number of petals in monocots are 4, 5 are their multiple, 3 are multiple of 3, 4 are multiple of 4, 5 are multiple of 5. So correct answer is option B. The number of petals that are found in monocots are mostly 3 are multiple of 3. Question number 8. The largest flower Rafflesia is total stem parasite, total root parasite, partial stem parasite, partial root parasite. So correct answer is option B. The largest flower Rafflesia is a total root parasite. Question number 9. Which of the following is tallest tree of the world? Eucalyptus regnans, Sequoia sempervirens, Pinus longifolia, Pinus roxburghii. So correct answer is option A. Eucalyptus regnans is a tallest tree of the world. Next question ki taraf jane se pehle again meri aap se darkhast hai ki agar aapne abhi tak is channel ko subscribe nahi kiya to please subscribe kar lein aur iske ilawa agar aapko plant kingdom ke baki topics par videos chahiye to abhi plant kingdom ki playlist visit karein jiska link maine is video ki description mein de rakha hai. Question number 10. Male gametophyte with least number of cells is present in Lilium, Fusarium, Pinus, Selaginella. So correct answer is option C. Male gametophyte with least number of cells is present in Pinus, which is a angiospermic plant. Question number 11. In angiosperms, the megaspore develop into embryo, male gametophyte, seed, embryo sac. So correct answer is option D. In angiosperms, the megaspore is developed into the embryo sac. Question number 12. Entine or endosporium is chemically composed of chitin, cellulose, murine, peptidoglycan. So correct answer is option B. Entine or endosporium of angiosperms is chemically composed of cellulose. Question number 13. Dicotyledons show reticulate venation except yams, calophyllum, tritium. None of these. So correct answer is option B. Calophyllum is a dicotyledon plant that does not show reticulate venation. Its mean reticulate venation is absent in calophyllum. Question number 14. In angiosperms, the sperm are formed from generative cells, vegetative cells, synergid cells, antipodial cell. So correct answer is option A. In angiosperms, the sperm are formed from the generative cell. Question number 15. Most highly developed plants are bryophytes, pteridophytes, gymnosperms, angiosperms. So correct answer is option D. Angiosperms are considered as most highly developed plants on earth. Question number 16. The size of smallest angiosperm Wolfia is 1 micrometer, 1 millimeter, 2 centimeter, 2 millimeter. So correct answer is option B. The size of smallest angiosperm Wolfia is 1 millimeter. Question number 17. What is the nature of zygote of angiosperm? It is haploid in nature, diploid in nature, monoploid in nature, tetraploid in nature. So correct answer is option B. The zygote of angiosperm is diploid in nature. Question number 18. Double fertilization is the characteristic feature of bryophytes, pteridophytes, gymnosperms, angiosperms. So correct answer is option D. Double fertilization is the characteristic feature of angiosperm. Question number 19. The ripened and fertilized ovule is called as fruit, seed, endosperm, perisperm. So correct answer is option B. The ripened and fertilized ovule is known as seed, while the ripened ovary is known as fruit.